This video will explain how to share camera to multiple user. This video will be applicable for below models. Search and install D3D Cam mobile application on phone. Open the mobile application and click on Add Camera. Type camera UID and modified password. The UID would be displayed on bottom of the camera and it also shown on the first user mobile app. D3D, making home safe and secure. If you need any help, please contact D3D support team.